Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, we're going to show you how to add elements in CapCut on your smartphone. It's a very simple process and we'll guide you through how to do it. Let's dive right in. First of all, unlock your phone and make sure you are connected to the internet. And download the CapCut app if you haven't already. Once you download it, launch the app on your phone. Here you can see the new project option. Tap on it. It'll show you the list of video clips in your gallery. Now select the video clip you want to edit and tap on add to import it into your project timeline. With your video clip added, now it's time to add some elements into it. Now here you can see the toolbar at the bottom, scroll it to the right, and here you can see the option stickers, tap on it. In the stickers section, here you can see the search bar at the top, tap on it, and you can search for wide varieties of elements over here. So for example, I will add elements like waving hands. You can scroll through and choose the elements you like. For example, I'll select this one. You can see your added elements in the timeline so that you can adjust its position, its duration and length. You can adjust its size too. You can drag it anywhere in the screen. And make sure to align the element along with your video content. You can drag it to sync with your voiceover. And once you're done, tap on the play button to preview how it is.
Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel.
And there you go, you can add more elements according to your content and also give it a various visual effects. And once you're happy with your elements added, tap on the export button at the top right corner of your screen to save your video. And that's it, you've successfully added elements to your video using CapCut app on your smartphone. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.